that time, our country has been tested in ways none of us could have imagined.
Guarantee it's colder than minus 30 out there. Last night we had a power outage, and I bet you that's due to the cold.